We explain the transplant process, the testing that we might need to do with the transplant, what the transplant admission is like, and what the recovery period is like, so that the patient and their family can be well prepared and informed. And I also call the referring physician while the patient is there for the appointment, so that we can have good communication with all of their caregivers. In the US, only about 30% of patients actually have a donor in their family. So my area of expertise is finding donors, whether that's through the registry, whether it's a family member that's not a perfect match, or using blood that's thrown out after a woman has a baby but can be saved and used also for transplant.
I evaluate them for stem cell transplant and determine whether or not they're candidates for that potentially curative therapy. It depends on their disease type, but transplant patients may have up to a 50% chance of being cured of their cancers from a stem cell transplant.
I believe that the University of Virginia offers that team-wide multidisciplinary approach. We're not satisfied with just maintaining the status quo. We always want to do better. We're always improving upon what was done yesterday. And we're doing this together, not only by myself, but definitely with the team that I work with day in and day out.
Developing a program here with our hematology oncology group and with the UVA Cancer Center, it's been just a passion of everyone who works here to deliver that care and get the most effective treatments to our patients as quickly and effectively as possible.
Our transplant team includes many different specialties, including social work. Our transplant coordinators, the physician and nurse practitioners. So it's really a team effort when you come in to meet us for the first time.